pressure on Hull City, you know, the squad that they had assembled, where they were up until February, i.e. in a real scrap for the top two positions, and they find themselves in the playoffs. And it's a game that you feel they must win. As for Sheffield Wednesday, I think they can maybe come in as underdogs, and they can play on that a little bit, because they are a very, very good team. And of course, we keep harping on about the prize. It's the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, isn't it? And it's a one-time only offer this season.
5 o'clock kickoff for the Championship playoff final this year. We're almost there. First, we'll have the national anthem at Wembley Stadium, performed today by Emily Hay. Let's have a check on the two.